I was hoping you're gonna bump the tables.
Alright.
Oh my god, dude.
No.
I got the best shot of you just as you were doing it.
Sweet.
Dear Twitter.
Good job.
God.
Good job. Whatever. I ain't afraid. I ain't afraid of you.
So, the drums, they drum on.
What they drum on. That is so annoying. I can't record sound with these freaking drums playing.
Hello? Hello, out in the bayou?
It's fine. No, dude. They're assholes. We have to pay them. They do this so that we pay them a location fee, and then they'll shut up. You know? So, I don't know. We just got to get some money from the
classic
band.
Shakedown.
He's fucking retarded. So,
like an amateur bullshit.
Yeah. All right. I'll go get some money from the van.
You think you have money just sitting in the van, Mr. Producer?
Do we have money in the van? No, I have the money.
Oh.
Please.
Oh, I thought it was like an little envelope or something.
Yeah, in his back pocket.
The envelope has been replaced with an entirely different envelope.
I'll find the producer and just kind of tell him the situation. It's just, you know, these local guys are they're trying to shake us down for location fees and stuff like that. So,
oh, God.
Can we throw like $50 away?
$50 okay. Sounds about right. That's not going higher than that.
All
right,
cool.
Should we start him at like 20?
So, yeah.
And just make
go back
like
out.
50, wow, what a deal.
Go back out. Hey, we got $50 here. If you will just shut the fuck up,
no,
please.
Just tell them 20 to start with and then go up to 50.
Dude, it's $50.
Yeah.
They're shit their pants.
But they'll think if 50's a deal if you start with 20.
Okay. All right. Well, it's too late now. I already yelled at
them. Oh, God, why'd you tell them 50?
$20. Are you happy?
Yeah, that's good, good. Okay, now tell them 50. They'll love it.
Is it getting closer? It's not getting closer. It's not moving at all.
All right, it's getting louder. I mean, I guess if we just shoot long shots, then, you know, like we don't need to cut around it.
We can cut out every knock.
What's the phase of the minute?
So we just get choppy, and choppy's scary,
right? Yeah. You don't actually need, like, flashlights or anything to see. You can see just fine.
Oh, this is infuriating. I don't know what to do, man.
What are you doing during this time?
So are we
I'm
able to tell where the sound
kind of high.
From?
Yes.
And I'm...
And yes.
With people, yeah.
You are able to tell where it is, and yes, you are kind of high.
I am kind of high, but I would like to use the restroom and...
Real life or in the game?
No, in the game. And
use
my tampon.
No pull necessary.
Okay, now since she's invoked the tampon, we have a tickle pull for that.
Oh my god!
Wow, this is gonna be difficult.
I'm kidding. We're gonna do it to you. Don't
okay.
worry.
Yeah, but I think
did
that's
Jenga rules,
not dread rules.
Dread rules are different than Jenga rules.
Oh.
It's like $4 on like DriveThruRPG. If you go to the Saving Throw Show. Websites.
If you can't go below this, you can never possibly
No, because when we pull this, then the next complete row moves up by one.
Yeah, and that's okay. Otherwise, there's no possible way to ever get higher.
Yeah.
So the tower falls.
You're supposed to kill somebody. That's the way it works.
No, I know, but no matter what you do, if you get it taller, it's progressively more and more rickety.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah,
we are agreeing with you.
But if we can't go from this one...
Yeah, you can go from that one.
Oh, I... See, the way we were saying it is we could only go...
So from the first complete level, the one above that, we can't go this level or higher. We can pull from this level.
Okay, so we can't... Okay.
Yeah.
I was saying you couldn't... I thought you were saying you couldn't do the first complete one.
No, which didn't make any sense to me.
Okay. That makes sense.
Okay, good.
Sorry. Wow, I am...
It's all right. Man. It's late. It's
I am
one.
A little too in character, I guess.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to throw a rock... at
so
the drums.
What is it coming from? Is
oh,
there
good,
any
a rock.
Visual to associate
yeah.
with this, or is it just swamp?
It is just swamp right now, unless you guys
I
try
scare
and peer deeper and using the equipment you have.
I'm going to
so you
zoom
throw
in.
A rock
I've got
as hard
thermal.
As you can. Kaplunk.
Bloop.
Just go boosh.
Still drumming?
Still drumming.
Do I see
okay, I've tried everything.
Thermal?
Do you turn on a thermal?
Yeah.
Yeah. You do see a heat source, a very big heat source.
Whoa, there's a thing.
Whoa.
I'd say about 150 feet away.
There's a thing. It's like away. Oh God. It's.
What does it look like, man?
I think the camera's broken.
Oh, I've got the handheld. Let's see if we can see anything out there.
So you've changed your tampon successfully. Congrats.
Sweet.
So I turn on the night vision with the other camera and pan out to where he's looking, as far as I can tell, as he's wavering around.
Unfortunately, there's too much brush in the way to see. You'd have to go deeper to get a clear picture.
Okay, I'm gonna. There's a thing.
What? Have a bayou and don't use it? Come on.
So can I? Do I have any discernible shape? Can I see what this is other than just?
It looks like a pyramid. Blob?
A pyramid.
A pyramid?
Yeah.
Whoa! There's that creepy thing on the back of the dollar. There's like one of those out there.
George Washington.
No, that's on the front.
Oh. My bad.
If you fold it just right, it turns into a mushroom.
I walk out. My Gmail won't load, you guys.
You see all three of them just kind of like peering out into the bayou.
There's a pyramid drumming at us.
Well, holy shit, tell me you're rolling on this.
Yes, I got the thing.
You can barely see it.
I just like wildly point at
Don't ever put me on camera.
Well, no, I'm not pointing at you. I'm just pointing at the camera, awesome. Which clearly still has the lens cap on it.
Because I feel more comfortable.
I'm filming!
Yeah.
All right.
I can't see anything on the handhelds.
Do I really?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, so I'm just gonna follow them. Like, hey, what's up?
Okay, I need to get.
What?
She comes out and is like, hey, what's up?
I'm gonna get a better shot of this.
Oh, we should.
There's like a pyramid or something, and it's not showing up on your thing, but it's on my thing because I've got like magic camera. So I'm gonna go out there, get a better shot.
So you're going into the bayou?
Is there somewhere I can get higher? Are we by the gazebo?
Yeah, the gazebo's right yonder.
I'm gonna climb on top of the gazebo to try to get a higher shot.
Okay.
I like your attitude, bro.
Give me a pull.
Okay.
Give me a dexterity check.
Hold my camera.
Okay.
I'm totally gonna climb.
Hold me closer, tiny camera.
Does that count as a tickle hole?
Oh man, if I had accidentally killed you with that, that'd have been awesome.
You can't.
Yo.
Uh-huh.
You got this. Mm-hmm.
Shouldn't be laughing so much.
Do it.
Oh god, no.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh. Magic.
Interesting technique.
One hand.
Yeah.
Do they have to be the same
I think
hand?
You have to use the same hand, don't you?
Because I can't reach.
Well, you can come around. There's nothing preventing you from moving your feet.
He slips off the roof of the gazebo and
dies. Oh my gosh.
There it is.
Good job, Reggie.
Oh, God.
Okay, now hand me the camera.
There you go, bro.
You're on top now.
Oh, jeez, that's heavy from this angle. Okay. Okay, where's the pyramid?
You look out and you can see a plume of smoke coming from that area.
Whoa, the pyramid's getting high!
I'm checking right now. I don't see another one for him, so. So, yeah, you see a plume of smoke coming from that area.
It's the pyramid's totally getting wasted.
Oh, you think it's the smoke?
Can I zoom in or see anything more clearly? If I turn off the thermal, do I see anything?
No.
We didn't bring any flashlights, like, did we?
There's nothing.
No. Flashlights.
There's a
no.
pyramid.
I've got a little flickery.
Click, there's nothing.
Well, doesn't the camera have a light on it? Or
click. Yeah. There's a pyramid.
All right,
this
is
so cool.
Hey, bro, turn on the camera light.
Clink.
There you go.
Nothing. It goes about 30 feet.
That's awesome. Does it change anything? I can
changes
see?
Nothing.
That is the coolest thing ever.
Dude, you are way too high.
I know, this is a really, really tall gazebo.
So what are the rest of you three doing?
So I opened my compact to powder my nose, and I guess my back is to the bayou. Mm-hmm. Does anything appear? Does Blueberry Red notice anything? Is the tall man there? Is Slender Man there?
Blueberry Red is very quiet.
Oh, no. Blueberry Red is totally, like, shy right now.
Are you filming this?
Mr. Wasted Pyramid Man, do, like...
What?
A ring, if you hear me.
Wait, is she like even here?
No.
Oh my god! My friend's not even here. I gotta go find her.
Got a great.
Where are you running?
I don't know.
Shot.
Where do you run?
I don't know.
Just running. Runs around.
In a very small, tight circle.
Yeah. I don't know. I just run.
Are you covering this?
Yes. This is far out.
What are you guys doing?
I hope she falls over. That's gonna be hilarious.
Okay, so I fall.
Okay. That's hilarious.
Where's my friend?
This is gonna be good.
Oh, that reminds me. I need you guys to sign off on the insurance paperwork.
Pronto.
So can is there a way down?
It's just a standard waiver, you guys.
Yeah, man.
So has anything changed at what we're seeing?
Just nothing. You guys have not.
There's no point.
I don't know.
You now know that there's smoke coming from that area.
I yell out, "Hey,
what are you smoking?
Can you hear me? What have you? Do you want to share?"
Nothing.
Maybe he's a dick.
I know.
Do we smell anything?
Smoke.
Just smoke?
Yeah.
What does it smell? Like, so not smoke, but like, does it smell like smoke just smoke or something else? Like,
can we see the smoke without the night vision or without the thermal? Or?
Yeah, you can see it.
Oh, okay. I thought it was only on the thermal.
Wait, how far did you see it?
About 130 feet.
The pyramid thing I could only see with the thermal. Yes. But the smoke I see otherwise.
Yes. You deduced that it's possibly a bonfire.
A bonfire?
Bonfire.
Okay.
You are in character.
Wow. Bonfire. I love it.
Bonfire.
You're doing it wrong, man.
Fuck it. I'm going to walk towards it.
Wasn't there a...
Wonderful.
Fuck it.
Wow.
Let's get coverage. Roll sound.
So as soon as you step in there, your...
My shoes are getting ruined because
water
of you.
Comes up to about your knees.
Oh, shit.
Is there a boat? Shot up? Is there a boat or anything? Did you see that it was a raft or anything?
I didn't see a boat or a raft.
I'll just have to climb on your back.
I'm not comfortable with this, Mr. Fisk.
Can you hold the camera while you're on its back?
These are $250 shoes. So how much is your per diem? Looks like you're carrying me.
Jesus Christ.
I can't wait for him to die horribly. He's going to be the one who
just
lives.
Just going to say, yeah. So does Chat.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm going to die from being an idiot, but he's going to deserve it.
I guess this. Okay.
You got them on your shoulders. You guys are trekking through the bayou.
I'm getting footage. Do I get footage of both of you? Just her? What am I shooting? I'm not supposed to shoot you?
Just her, dude. Just her.
I'm not supposed to shoot him, but this is awesome.
No. Like, then we have to pay him extra, man. You got to stay in the town.
I already got the cat. Yeah, we've already got a cat. Are you still holding that in your
arm? Oh, yeah, I still have the cat.
Skillet?
Skillet.
It's not moved. Yeah.
Is it dead?
Good news, like, Brett, you're getting Cremonis and Griffin Electric.
Skillet. Wow. Good cat.
Cat has been implemented, folks. We got you.
Forget the cat.
So, as you guys move closer and closer to the... To the bonfire.
Bonfire.
Am I still on the gazebo?
Are you on the gazebo?
No, we're. Aren't we following her?
I haven't gotten down from the gazebo.
So all right, you've gone in.
Do
you
I have
two
to
have gone
to get
in.
Down for the gazebo? Yeah.
To follow them.
I'm in there with him on my shoulder and shaky cam.
Cool.
Yeah. I'm just trying to zoom in further and further.
Sure.
Okay. What time is it in the game? It's about, I'd say, 10 o'clock. You guys have spent a lot of time just fucking around.
What? No. This
lots
is
of
very professional, focused, streamlined, efficient shoot so far.
Hours have just drifted by.
I run a tight production. Can we get an electric cord that goes from the router, like an extension? I'm losing signal.
I'll take a look when we get back.
So are you two going in is the question.
Yes.
Going in.
Just belly flop in. Just go for it.
Guys, can someone... Oh, shit. I have to get...
I know. What are you going to do?
Drop the camera? Or
what?
I'm trying to climb down with this friggin' camera. So I'm assuming I have to do a pull because this is insane.
No, you're fine. I'll let you get down with the camera.
Okay, well, I get down to the camera then.
All right, good.
And so...
It's easier to jump down from somewhere than to climb up with.
But I'm holding a camera.
Point of order, Sam. Technically, we've rented that camera from you, so if you break it, you're going to have to reimburse production.
But it's my camera.
Yeah.
What about that? This is my gig. This is going to be my shot. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's totally so, worth it.
You guys head deeper into the bayou. As you guys get closer and closer to the bonfire, you're catching your cat to top
you're
the,
a Bond
the PR.
Now?
He has Virginia Slims. He's
pretty much.
He's got Virginia Slims. He's stroking his cat with a Virginia Slim in his hand, but very carefully not singeing the cat at all. It's the only thing he's paying any.
Ow!
Wait,
can you ash somewhere else?
Sorry.
But you are
I'm
like
trying
his
to flick it at the back.
You're his personal sedan.
So as you guys get closer, the drumming gets louder. Faster. You guys get to a pretty decent distance where you're able to start making out shapes, and you see about 20 people dancing around the fire in a circle.
This is fucking fantastic. Did you bring releases?
I think some in my back pocket, but I'll need you to get off. Get them out.
Perfect. You have one of those foldy, like, leather, like, foldy things with the snaps and the buttons, and it has all your paperwork in it?
Nope, they're just rolled up in his back pocket.
They're just, like, that
folded
weird,
in half and folded
They're folded
in half
several
again.
Times. They're kind of faded from all the sweat from because we're in the
swamp.
Mashed
together.
Gross.
Can you sweat less? My thighs are getting wet.
Sorry, Mr. Fisk. Oh, wonderful.
Oh, God. We made a casting couch scene with Tom, Matt, and the creepy doll.
This is your big shot.
We just want to know if you can take
all the
direction.
Extended release.
All right. So, you're standing there. Drumming is going absolutely
Do everybody apeshit. Reach dry ground, or is it still water around here?
It's water around where you guys are. From where they're at, it looks like it's raised up some.
Does it look like we just, like, missed a path right next to us that we could have been taking?
No, there's no path.
Are there people around the bonfire?
Yes.
Adult-sized people?
Adult-sized
people?
Adult-sized
people. Are they dancing, staring at it? What are they
dancing.
Doing?
What do they look like they're wearing? It's hard to tell because they're backlit by the bonfire.
Do they look like they're any of the locals? Can we tell? Or?
No, you're unable to tell unless you get closer.
Okay.
Zoom. You do notice something odd. A log is drifting towards you.
A log?
What do you do?
Like a poo log or a regular log?
No.
Is it a baby Ruth?
It's a baby Ruth?
Bart.
It's Butch, sir. Butch.
Yeah, whatever. If that log over there happens to open up a mouth that's filled with teeth, I need you to stab it in the face with that iron bar you got in the cemetery. You do that, guess what?
This
is instant promotion to
stick
Gaffer.
It out of your back pocket.
Your iron bar, back of the house.
All right, fair enough.
I have the bar, you're, I couldn't, with you, heavy, I
got this
I'm sorry,
tape.
What?
sorry,
Mr. Fisk.
It's getting closer.
I didn't know that I hired a bunch of whiners.
And closer.
I take a look at it and see if it's got bumps on the back of it.
It
is
does.
It giving off
is,
heat?
Is it heading towards?
Yes.
Who's it heading towards?
It's warm,
it's
whatever
heading towards
it is.
You
I
too.
Think it's fresh.
I'm going to try to get this on sound.
And it's attacking.
Wilhelm!
Oh my god!
The fucking mouth snaps open as it comes at you guys.
Ah!
I want
I jump him.
You drop him?
I drop him.
Okay.
Oh, no.
He drops you. You hit the ground. Gator's coming after you.
How deep is the water here?
3 feet. And
here's the thing. I'm a producer. Do you know what I do? I throw the fucking cat at it.
Skeela, no!
You're a natural predator. Earn your keep.
Oh, so the chat's been waiting for this for a while. So we're just going to burn through a lot of these.
Oh, really? Okay.
Okay.
17 pulls.
Isn't technically he closer? I don't know.
Well, I'm imagining he's like, oh shit, runs away from you, but runs away from it and drops you too close to it.
Curse splash. Okay. Fuck you, cats! Get him, Skelet! Get him!
So, Blue Water Baron is asking for one repull. So, pull.
Wait, pull and then pull again?
Yeah.
Oh,
what a jerk! Well, I can't take any of those. That's not gonna work. This was loose, but it's not very loose.
Just gotta work it.
Just gotta kinda.
Just treat it right.
Now, technically, I could take from this level.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's a fair level. I think I gotta try and get this one out. It's sticky.
We're in a swamp.
I'm sorry. I'll sweat less.
Oh,
I saw that.
That was a tickler.
Yeah.
I feel like it's gonna. It started going this way.
Is are any of the side ones? It seems like it's holding all the weight on that. Are either of the side ones loose?
No, I don't think so.
Nope.
No, it's just like it's because it's a fresh set. It's just kind of stuck.
God.
What's the problem?
Everything's fine, you guys. Everything's going great.
You also have one more pull after this.
Listen.
Listen.
That's something else.
How low can you go? Jenga. That's right, right? That's a song. That's a song.
Oh!
Oh, no! Damn it!
That's the cat. Well,
guess who gets an early nap?
Oh, no.
You're not dead yet. But you are dead. So you fall. Arm goes wide. Alligator comes in, grabs your arm, and starts spinning.
Starts spinning?
Spinning.
Like
rolling.
Dude,
yeah, like they roll.
Yeah. I'm just picturing it going in a
turntable. They flip and pin you under.
Okay, that makes more sense.
You need to rebuild this? Oh, you got it.
Yeah, I'm on top of it. All right. So, your friend is pinned. What
That's
are you guys doing?
It's going to make it harder to make the pulse if you're sitting on top of the damn tower.
That's for the cat you said.
If Amy was here, she'd have your ass.
That was perfect timing.
Sorry?
No, it's like, ah.
So the gator's death rolling the producer right now?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
I want that on a t-shirt somewhere.
The gator's death rolling the producer.
I will attempt to stab the gator with my Leatherman knife.
Okay, are you putting down your equipment?
No.
I think I may have missed some.
Pull in
one. There's one at Tom's foot.
Oh. Yep. I'm missing two more.
Unst more.
Oh, it is in my backpack.
Souvenir. Thank you. Hey, you loosened the tower for us. Thank you, Tom.
Yeah, you're welcome, everybody. I was so glad to.
So we gotta do 15.
Now we can. Do we have that revive option?
I think it's 18 because it's another 3 because
yeah.
You can still salvage the shot,
Mr.
In
Dom.
In memory of Harlan.
Do we still have? Do we have a revive option? Bring him back from death.
You mean did someone donate for that?
Do we have that option available to be donated to?
Yes, people can do that.
Somebody did that for him, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Was it his own mom? Yet. I'll let you guys handle that. This way you guys can be the constructioners of your own death.
Oh, thanks.
Constructioners?
Sure.
Four.
You're the game master. You can tell us any
words
are fine.
Five.
Six.
Nope.
But we have not been giving away things.
No, we have not.
Oh, is there something we're supposed to give away this hour?
Oh, jeez.
Well, we're already almost 2 hours in. So.
Okay. Was it how often were we giving away gifts? Is it once every 4 hours?
Hourly.
Hourly.
We have some hourly.
Oh.
Or we can just do a bunch at like
the end.
We can do like a big shot because everyone is everyone's here. They're here. Let me look at my list.
Take that.
Can you answer
Lindsay? What was he asking?
Hold on.
Does that mean he still has a repull on his next turn?
10?
10. How many were supposed to do? 11?
Let me see.
18. For real?
If he gets revived, yes, he will have a repull. Shongrahan.
Six more to go?
Yep.
Jeez. Okay.
Choose wisely, folks. Choose wisely. What the hell is that freaking form?
Hey, Don. Yep. Is that trash can, like the actual trash right there by the cooler?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Do you recycle? Oops. Wait, I can't move.
You can unplug that from the bottom.
Oh, I see. Oh, thanks. Thank you.
So we can pull all the way up to this line, I believe, before we started stacking additional stuff.
Oh, that sucks.
How many more do we do?
You guys, wow, this is a really crappy one. Jenga tower, just by the way.
I mean, look at this.
No, that's your guys' doing.
Oh, there's no other way to do it.
I don't know who packed it. It was not well packed.
Well, you guys weren't restricted to that rule until you started pulling again. So you guys could have pulled from anywhere up here.
Right.
Somebody's asking how much to revive.
To revive? What will we say for that, sir? 20?
Somebody's asking why we're doing a ton of blocks to start. What was the rule on that?
Why are we doing originally, how the game always starts is you take off 15, or 3 blocks per player just to get it started.
Okay.
And then you take off another 3 when someone dies.
But since there's 4 players, shouldn't it be?
No, there's
well, no, it's
5
the total players
players
to start.
Plus oh, okay. the number
of so the second time around, even though I'm dead, it doesn't like lower the number of.
Mm-hmm. No, it actually makes it worse.
The tension doesn't go to pre-start of the game.
I had a really good backstory I haven't gotten to yet, guys, so I'm just saying.
We're going to
there.
Uncover it through notes hidden throughout the swamp over the course of the rest of the adventure.
You're reading through his cell phone. He's not dead yet.
He left all of these audio logs throughout the swamp.
$10 to revive.
Oh, wow. Such a generous god.
Wow.
There's 5 already towards your revival.
Ooh.
Okay, has the sheep been updated, boss? For the prizes?
Slash giveaways? Oh, no, it has not.
Well.
What's for sugar?
I didn't edit it.
Okay.
Yeah, he wanted to give the Elder Gods a repull. Or okay. a reroll.
Oh, yeah. I've got that guy. So, where were we? Oh, yeah. He's being spun. Do you stick your... Are you going to reach in with your hands? Or are you going to stick your boom mic, the pole in there?
To the alligator.
Sick.
You, sir, were you going to put your audio equipment down, or are you going to stick your boom mic pole in
there? Boom mic, one arm, knife in the other. Heroic.
Leatherman style.
Yeah!
Good. It's a good thing you say that, because you have 2 poles waiting for you as well.
Oh, boy. Okay. It's on an empty board, so this should be pretty easy. I'm very unlikely that this tower is going to get knocked over.
Uh-huh. Why do I feel like it's coming my way again?
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Why did I do this left-handed?
I don't know.
It seems like that was a tactical error.
Oh, shit.
Already.
Oh,
shit. Oh.
The next one I will do right-handed. Because that's how unafraid of the Blue Water Baron I am.
He said, fuck your Water Baron.
I can do this one, right?
You can totally do that one.
Mm-hmm.
That is a fair and legal move. Why did I do this right-handed? I'm struggling by left hand.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus, Tyler. Oh, you're killing me. Who did this? Who did this right here?
We did as a group.
All right. Success.
Don't
give me your double pulls. I ain't afraid. All right.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Cool.
So you successfully piss off the alligator.
Yeah, you jump in there. Yeah! Audio equipment completely dry. You stab the gator in the eye. You put one foot in its mouth and rip the other one open and pull the producer out.
Oh my
manly
God.
As all hell.
Come with me if you want to live. And then I pull on one, producer on the other, and I trudge out of the swamp.
And okay. As he drags me out of the gator's mouth, I'm like, my cigarette!
Wait, you're trudging out of the swamp towards the campfire?
No, or away from the campfire.
Okay.
I'm going to try to take him to the hospital.
Good.
Because that's what a human being would do.
That's like miles away.
You looking back over his shoulder, see that everyone has stopped moving. The drumming has stopped as well.
Oh.
They are all staring directly at you guys. Their eyes.
Oh, now they shut up.
Assholes. Now you got him to shut up.
Yeah, right?
You're welcome.
I had to kill a gator in front of him. Okay. Sorry. $50 wasn't enough for you. Fucking pricks.
So even though their backs are to the fire, they all have eye shine.
And I am...
I'm so sorry we interrupted
mortified
your bonfire.
That I did not get footage of the alligator.
Oh, man versus gator. And now they're charging. What are you guys doing?
They're charging toward us?
Yes.
How roughed up am I?
Your arm's probably been dislocated at the very least.
Oh,
wow.
What happened to the cat?
Cat's somewhere. It's climbed up a tree.
Oh, man.
It's like, fuck this, dude. You threw me in water.
I mean, you like to hunt. Cats like to hunt.
I'm going to find a different arm.
On what? Gators? People?
I don't know. So... I reach in my pocket and I pull out some wet cigarettes and I put one in my mouth. This doesn't look good. Are you getting this?
Get what? Oh, no, I got them.
Yeah, they're running towards us.
Yeah, I got great footage.
They're running at you.
Oh, God.
All of you guys.
Backwards to keep them in the shot.
You're running backwards. Okay. Give me a pull.
I've got a great shot of this.
God. Hey, I have a question, guys. How are we streaming this to the truck when the Wi-Fi doesn't work?
Isn't there a router in the truck?
God!
I'm assuming I just fall running backwards. Take the cameraman, save the shot!
You also can have local network.
Well, and also, that is not our cameras. Internet. It's the cameras in the house where nothing's happening as far as we know.
Hi, Mega Man Tekka.
What's up?
So, that's two down. Three to go. And you still got a tickle pull.
Hello.
So,
yep.
What is the status of my character?
I haven't even said what I'm doing yet. Yeah, I'm probably just on my hands and knees, like, crawling. Fans! I welcome you, fans.
Oh, my God.
You fall back. The camera immediately submerged. You do what you can to get up and pull the camera out of the water. It's drenched. Might work. Who knows? But you're hauling ass.
I may not be dead, but my career is.
Yep.
So we can straighten this out.
Yep.
Oh, the sweetest thing.
Need the block tower.
Work it, twerk it.
Luckily, the lens is safe from water because I have not
cap
taken
on
off
there. Yeah.
So this whole time you've been filming with the lens cap on?
Yeah.
Sweet.
You had it off for the
bottle. Oh, yeah. Last night I cleaned it with the smudgy bleach cloth.
Yes.
How to win.
Okay, I'm just going to say even 15 Jenga pieces need to come out.
Is this the still the first night, or is this the second night?
This is still the first night. This is like, you know,
we haven't even gotten to bed and breakfast yet.
No,
so our fraternity
work together, guys. Work together.
Was Kappa Kappa Kappa?
Yeah, let's not be silly about
the
full names.
No, it's Delta Gamma Sigma.
Delta Gamma Sigma. Okay.
Someone can get revived.
someone.
Someone.
Someone can get revived.
Me!
So, we just break a pool cue between them and say, figure it out.
Fans, I love you.
Rock,
run
paper,
to me.
Scissors, one of you guys can be revived.
They're both dead?
No. Oh,
you and him.
Oh, no, we're both dead.
We may not be dead, but we're going to die.
Yeah, but so they paid for a revival for one of you guys.
For one of us.
So the question is, whoever has the revival, I think, needs to essentially be dead now and then come back as a surprise later. Because it's a horror movie.
Yeah. It's got a chainsaw or whatever.
Three,
he saves
four,
the day.
Five, six.
Oh, you're being all like, this time, huh?
We're trying.
Oh,
you. Yeah. So, how do we
work? Well,
I'm running backwards.
Maybe you just leave them like that.
Fall. Okay.
So,
you see him get overtaken by the.
I fall under the water and nobody sees what happens.
Exactly.
So, you just had an even 15, so, right?
Yeah, even 15.
Okay.
Is that 15 already?
No. I don't know. I think your asshole character making a triumphant return would be much funnier.
18.
It's like Courtney Cox at the end of the screen.
Here or lower.
She's just like, God damn it.
Here or lower because we can't take the top.
Okay, so here or lower.
Tyler, why don't I jump on the chat since I'm dead then?
Oh, sure. Yeah, I'm just updating the bots.
Oh, okay.
So,
well, is his character dead, or just
doomed? Yeah, we have a bot in chat.
All of you guys are doomed dead. Wow. Yeah, you two are doomed dead. You're doomed dead, not really, maybe. His fate is still undecided.
So that's 9.
So I have disappeared
because people can
under...
still donate right now and revive you.
I see.
So I have disappeared under a flood of water and people rampaging.
Right. Absolutely right.
But your status... You are...
I'm going to die.
So you've been attacked, but he's been injured by...
An alligator,
but he's technically not dead. Like, gameplay-wise, he's dead, but the character's not dead.
Right.
Okay. We just haven't got to that point yet.
Don't worry. It'll be a nice death form.
What number are we at now with this? We spend the rest of the night just trying
10.
To get...
That's 11.
11?
Okay. Take from the middle, guys. Or take from the sides, whatever. Fuck it.
I mean,
fast. Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
I know.
He's taken like that.
He's just, it's precarious.
I'm the Jenga master.
Oh, no. I don't want to touch it. I'm done. No. I'm not touching it.
Oh, no.
I might die by cat. That's lame.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That was like Macho Man Randy Savage taking a pull. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
There we go.
Oh, my God.
Tyler, why do you fuck your crew?
See?
Why do you fuck them?
I ain't afraid of no Jenga. I kill alligators, bitch. All right.
No, that's 15. We're done.
What?
That's way 15. More than 15.
We only need to do 15.
You're like 17 or something like that
at this point.
Sure.
That's cool.
What is that?
All right, everyone, mark that one.
That's cool. Is that cool?
That's cool.
There you go.
Ah, you people.
We only need to do 15?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we had to do more than that. Oh, okay.
Normally, it would be like another 6, but you guys are dying way too quick. So I have to pace this out a little bit.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, Booba
die. They love me. I want to share bacon with you.
Are you reaching out to your fans? Are you going to embrace them?
Bacon! Because I like to share bacon.
She starts with fans, open arms. Anyway.
I don't think those are fans.
Oh, no. Okay.
We run the other way.
Good.
It's too bad that the nice guy always dies in the horror movie, because I would love to see your character actually survive this.
So, all right. You guys run haul ass, jumping over logs and other branches and the water and slugging through it, and finally you get to the grass. You guys keep running to the house when you notice they've stopped chasing you.
I'm taking him to the van.
Okay.
When we get to the grass?
Because he needs to go to see the hospital person.
So these are just water
people.
What are
they called?
Obviously. Bayou people.
You take him straight to the van?
Obviously.
Yeah.
Okay, he's taking you to the van.
Oh, thank God.
Don't worry, bro. Don't worry. Sigma Kappa Epsilon forever. Let's go.
So, you start the van and just take off?
Yeah, he's got attacked by an alligator.
Okay. He starts up the van and starts
so
driving
off. Where
are
you two at this
point? Oh, man.
We got back to
the
hero
to the van. We're just in the equipment van.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, there's two vans. Okay.
There's two vans. And there goes your recording. The other camera's inside the house.
Oh, my God. Did you I see those maniacs?
Fucking crazy.
So which van are you in?
I popped the equipment van.
Okay, so they get the footage of what's going on in the house until they get out of range.
I pop the glove box open, grab my extra pack of smokes, light one up as I'm putting lines on the dashboard.
I just imagine you have like several packs of like maybe three or four cigarettes gone just all over the van.
Where's Sam?
Sam? Who's Sam? Who's Sam?
Our cameraman.
Oh, that was his name?
Yes, how can you not know his name?
Burned Sam tonight. Sam tonight. Bacon. Fans.
Whoa.
Sam!
Wow. You two drive off. You guys are stuck there. You guys can see their taillights as they leave.
Oh, no.
The people with the shiny eyes who chased us, have they gone back to the bonfire? Are they just standing there looking at us? What's going on?
They were standing there looking at you.
Are they, like, at the edge?
And then one by one they've gone back in.
I mean, that was fucking crazy.
They were like,
I have never seen locals just money hungry like that.
That
like,
was crazy. Wow. I guess $50 wasn't enough.
Gwyneth
for them.
Paltrow, yeah. Come and sign my autograph.
This is ridiculous.
Jesus.
Bunch
Christ.
Of yokel.
Good. You, sir. You're trudging through the swamp. You're overtaken. You weren't taken anywhere, actually. You find yourself in the building, in the plantation.
Just in the plantation? That's where I wake up there?
Yeah.
Do I still have my camera?
No.
The tape from the camera?
Are his limbs stiff and he's unable to move because he's only this big?
Yes. No.
Oh, man, I thought I might be one of the cabinet people.
I'm like, me too. I missed it.
So I just wake up in the house. Is the house empty?
Yeah.
Look around. Hello?
You guys hear a voice from inside the house. Hello?
Hello?
What's going on in the house?
Hello?
But Bart, I'm in here.
Really? No one knows my name?
It's Bjorn, guys.
Bjorn.
Sam, is that you?
Yes, Bart, I'm in here. I'm in the building. God, what? I can teleport.
Crazy. Can you teach me? I want to teleport to the back.
I really should have put a line in there about like them being more grounded to reality.
Slightly.
Whoa.
How'd you get back to the house?
I don't know. My camera. Oh, God. I'm going to be on Aaron's couch forever. Wait, are you? Okay, you're in
the
van.
We're on
our way to the
van.
They're gone.
Wow, man.
It's just the three of us.
I'm never going to get off of it. I'm never gonna get my own place.
I'm sure it's gonna be fine. You're gonna get off his couch. It'll be okay. But right now we gotta.
Do you have the other camera?
We gotta do something. Yeah, I've got the other camera.
Walk around and try to find her. These guys are talking.
We can shoot that. Okay. In the daylight, we'll be able to find your camera.
As you're walking around looking for Blueberry,
and we'll be able to find
near the gazebo, and you find Buster laying in the middle of the gazebo.
Buster!
Buster's the creepy doll?
Yeah, and I just
But the real Buster, not flower bag. But the
not flower bag Buster. No. Not stunt Buster.
Real Buster. Yay!
Flower bag Buster.
You're alive! I found you!
I'm picturing you holding him by his neck. I love you, Buster!
You're alive!
I'm gonna call and check in with the other guys and make sure that Mr. Fisk got to the hospital okay?
Yeah, I'm going to check the footage from the house because this was weird. I want to see how I got here. God damn it, they took the good van! None of my stuff's in the other van!
So do you call him?
Yeah.
My phone got totally soaked. Does yours work?
Yeah, I'm still good.
Here, let me borrow that.
Yeah. There you go.
Aaron? Are you guys at the hospital? What happened? Is Mr. Fisk okay?
Who is this?
Mr. Fisk, it's Butch! It's Butch! How are you?
Bjorn, is that you?
It's Butch, sir.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, shit. Did you find my cigarettes?
No, I'll get right on that. Are you guys heading to the hospital right now?
Did you see what happened to my arm?
Tell them to change.
You dropped me on an alligator.
Well, it was an alligator.
Tell them to check the footage.
Listen, do you want us to get more footage here?
Listen,
or do you want us to go back to the bed and breakfast?
Do you know what those self-appointed criminals at the hospital are going to cost me to put my arm in a sling?
No.
How much is your per diem, Bjorn?
$300.
Looks like you're going to be working a few more jobs for me, aren't you?
Well, yes, sir. Do you want us to go back to the bed and breakfast? We'll come back tomorrow so we can find the camera.
Wait a minute. What do you mean find the camera?
Well, Sam's back at the house, but the camera's gone, and we're not going to be able to find it out there in the dark.
Do you have your camera?
Yeah, I still have the handheld.
Why don't we just shoot footage with that?
Okay, we can do that. Do you want us to shoot footage now? I thought you wanted to be here to direct Miss Samsonite.
Bjorn? I'm giving you a promotion.
Really?
For the rest of the night, you're assistant to Dale.
Assistant to Dale? Wow.
That's right. Don't let her get into any more trouble.
All right, you want us to stay here?
And by that I mean let her get into trouble, but make sure you get it on camera. Legally, I can't say that. You didn't hear that.
All right, sir, all right.
But you heard that, right?
The part that I didn't hear it?
Exactly, Bjorn.
Butch.
You got it, Brent.
Okay, we'll stay here.
Okay, you know what? Just text this number, whatever it is. And let us know what's going on. We're going to go to whatever witch doctor they've got in this backwards hillbilly village.
Oh, okay. Well,
if I come back with like a mustard plaster or something, you're changing it.
Do you know what a poultice is? I hope you feel better soon, sir.
All right. Well, your pity doesn't count for much, alligator traitor.
See you later, alligator trader.
Did you have him check the footage from camera one?
Is there
I'm footage? Hanging up on you.
Did you have him check the footage, Bjork?
They didn't see the footage, and it's Butch.
Oh, sorry, Bjork.
So, are you guys going to hang out there? Are you guys going to go to the bed and breakfast? What are you guys going to do? Are you guys going to try and follow in the van?
Well, we've got the other van, and...
So, Mr. Fisk said that he wanted us to stay here and try and get some footage, so maybe we can go up to one of the...
I'm not here with you.
Oh.
I'm outside.
Okay, well, where's Dale?
Where'd Dale go?
Where did you go?
The Gazbo. I'm with the doll.
Oh, right. That's right, she's in
the Gazbo.
Can we hear her?
You guys can see her. You can turn to the left. There she is.
Oh.
Except for you.
I'm dancing around with the doll.
I'm upstairs?
Or you're in the building. I'm sorry.
Okay.
All right, so I'll...
Who has the keys to the other van, though?
Dun-dun-dun.
Probably. Oh, you do?
Probably. No, he drove it out.
I drove it a lot.
Oh, okay.
One of you guys are all getting high.
Wait, no. You had the equipment van keys. He had the hero van keys.
No, we were in the equipment van.
I know. They're in the equipment van. But when you're driving up there, though, right?
When we were driving up, we drove up in the equipment van.
You guys drove in the equipment van?
Yeah, he drove alone.
I drove alone. No, we started in the hero van, and then he drove us fucking crazy.
Oh, you migrated over.
So we all got in the equipment van.
Way to pay attention, Mason. So, what do you guys do?
So maybe we can go upstairs and.
So we're supposed to get footage of whatever she does.
Yeah, he said that we should keep her out of trouble, but okay, not keep her out of trouble, but keep her out of trouble.
Well, she's strangling a doll. Is that trouble?
I
whatever it is, let's get it on camera.
Yeah, let's get some footage.
The audio's
can
gonna be crap. We'll redub
can
it.
Can you come into the house where there's more cameras so we can get more shots of you strangling the doll?
Okay. I'm running back in.
You run into the house, into the cameras that have no feed. Strangle the doll.
Yep.
Good.
The lens caps are off these, but there's nowhere for the footage to go.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we film some with the handheld camera.
Strangle the doll.
And, you know, I don't know what we're going to use this for. And
all right. So, after about 15, 20 minutes of her just shaking the doll back and forth.
In various rooms of the house.
Yeah, various rooms of the house. Is this doing anything?
So we do it in the rotunda, and in the nook, and in the living room, and in the bedroom, and the master bedroom, and the media room, and
so where do you guys go from here? Do you guys continue to stay the night in the plantation, or do you guys go to bed and breakfast?
Mr. Fist said we should stay here, but do we want to...
Well, there's like four bedrooms, and there's like four of us if you count the doll.
Re-pull for Mace.
I don't pull.
He don't pull.
Mace don't pull like that. I appreciate it, though. Thanks, Live to Game. Looking out for you for later. So, what do you guys do?
I'm hungry.
Well, I don't.
Bacon.
We're out of snacks. We don't have any bacon.
We used all the snacks to make the other body.
Or there's a place where you guys can go to get a bed.
Maybe some breakfast. So, this plantation probably has a bed,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, but it doesn't have any breakfast.
The alligator can make a nice breakfast.
Well, he said to let her get into trouble, but
not
get into trouble.
But he also said not to do what he said, so maybe. We should
go to the bed and breakfast.
So maybe I just start running because fuck these guys, I'm hungry. Bye!
And
bacon!
She just takes off.
We spent the money on the bed and breakfast.
I think towards the bed and breakfast, whatever makes sense.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty
easy.
And
I have the doll with me.
Still. You took the doll?
Oh, shit. All right.
Oh, God.
Well, so I fixed
get in the van. Come here. Get in the van. Come on.
I fixed the eighth camera.
We have
to
go get her.
The chest of the doll now that we've got it.
You start running down, and you see the bed and breakfast is meow.
Yay!
Mama Green's bed and breakfast on the side.
Boom.
So I have a crude contraption to, basically a corset made of tape on Buster with the eighth camera now. That still has nowhere for the feed to go.
Oh, so this is all really close. This is within walk.
But the question is, does the feed
Ben
just
breakfast was like way down?
No, I was like,
she's driving down
all right, they're gonna run her down.
These cameras, how long of a queue do these cameras have? So how much of the footage will they still have when the equipment
drives
right back?
They'll have about like 10 minutes.
Oh wow,
that's it.
We're gonna have this very mysterious just.
You're there, and then you're not. So. You get to Mama Green's house.
Yes.
Door's unlocked and the lights are on.
Go in.
You go in. It immediately smells like pancakes, bacon.
Someone has been cooking all night.
You go into the kitchen and you see a squat little old black lady.
You're so cute. May I have some pancakes, please?
You say that too?
Yeah.
Oh, child.
Pancakes. Thank you.
She looks so bewildered. Are you okay, sweetie?
I'm so good.
Okay, goddamn.
I got a doll!
I eat every bit
Do
of
you
food
show
they
her
put
the
in
doll.
Front of me.
Yes.
She flips the fucking... Get that out!
This is the doll! Fine!
She's screaming
no, it's okay.
at
it's
you
okay.
to get
it's
it
okay.
out of her house.
I'll just throw it right out in the porch. The porch.
It's clunk scatter.
I would just want some pancakes.
What happened? What's wrong with the doll?
Oh, thank you, Lived Game. Appreciate that. That doll is evil. Ain't nothing good come from it.
The doll's evil?
The doll is evil.
How is it evil? What's it done?
It don't die, first off.
It's a doll.
Dolls don't die.
They don't.
If you put it in fire, it dies. This one does not.
That's really cool.
Is that what's haunting the Bella Rouge house?
Hell if I know. I don't
it's
go
okay.
in there.
I've got this much nicer doll.
Is there a fireplace within
yes.
this? Can I just go grab the doll and throw it in the fireplace to see what happens?
Yeah, you gotta go back outside, grab the doll, throw it in the fireplace?
Yeah.
Okay, you throw it in the fireplace, it's sitting in the fireplace.
Okay.
Okay. It's sitting in the fireplace.
Not burning?
I said there was a fire.
Oh, man! Oh, well, I'm high. I don't care. Yeah. I'm just still watching.
Yes, it's not burning. You're absolutely correct. We were out at the mansion, and there were all these drums and a bonfire and these weird people with glowing eyes. Is that
oh,
you
saw
all
shadow people?
Here? Shadow people?
Yes. There's bad people out in them woods, trying to do terrible things.
Mm-hmm. For.
You keep snapping up cats.
Oh no! Poor.
I hope no one left a cat in the woods. Always going to be killed.
Where's Skillet?
It's okay. No. Most of our cats have feline AIDS.
So, are there stories about them? You know, about the shadow people. Is there anything you can tell me about them?
Do you have a
they
pamphlet?
Say, I just so happens that I do. She sits down and she's got a very squat, very comfy looking recliner. And she tells you the story of the shadow people that they...
Is this Mama Green?
This is Mama Green, of course. She tells you guys that these... she claims are the angry souls of the people who used to live here. Who want revenge.
The ones who died from sickness?
Yes. Thank you.
Ignore the mysterious hand.
God hand. That's how mage hand works. Properly. Reesey PC.
Can I film you for some of this information for our show?
I don't see why not, child. You guys get to the hospital, it's a long wait. There's just 15 kids there with, like, you know, runny noses.
Where's the Demerol?
Is this where he's finally gonna die? Just in the waiting room?
Some dude's got like a fucking stick poking out of his body.
The beautiful part is this is New Orleans. You just walk into the hospital and keep fucking smoking the whole time.
Yeah, right.
Nobody cares. We're down south now.
This is legal. So what do you do?
I'm watching.
We're in
the
south. Nothing's illegal here.
Sitting in the fireplace.
Yes.
What are you doing?
Getting angry.
Filming the lady.
Conversation.
Yeah, okay. him. We're filming Buster interviewing
him
the lady.
Interviewing the lady instead of me watching the doll.
Yes, my plan is coming to fruition.
You're slowly going to move up to the new face
that's
of the production.
Right. That's right.
You just keep getting promoted.
That's right. That's the plan.
Butch, okay. That you didn't look like you. So
she tells us about the shadow people and that they believe it's the vengeance, the vengeful souls of all the people who have died based on the lady. So I asked her some questions about how often do they come out? Are they drumming every night? Is this...
No, they only drum when there's new people in town.
It's
like a welcoming party?
To lure them out, or... Do they ever come out of the bayou?
Oh, no. The bayou, they're home. They don't want to come out of there.
Sorry, you. Taking our drag game to a new level with a cat. That was all just got me there for a second. Has anyone else ever talked to them or found out what they want? I mean, is there a way to make them not attack other people?
Or no, anyone that gets out there. They get an attack. Oh, we've got a bunch of common city folk come in here and then do their thing and get run out.
Hmm. When did they start showing up after the epidemic?
After Bella died.
They all started showing up after she died?
Mm-hmm.
So while she was alive, there were no spirits trying to take vengeance on her?
Right.
Then? Just after she passed?
Correct.
And she was a witch?
Well, that's what they claim. I believe so. Just that damned doll over there.
And she took that doll with her everywhere?
Everywhere she went. Comes over, plate of beignets.
Yay.
Bacon mm-hmm. on the side.
Oh, this is delicious. Thank you so much.
Oh, no problem.
She noticed the doll in the fireplace.
Sitting in the fireplace.
Is the fireplace burning?
No.
It's just in the fireplace.
No one has said, I'm lighting the fireplace. So it is just sitting there on top of logs.
I just threw it in there.
It doesn't burn.
Oh, she was right. Oh, wow. It's like watching TV.
If I was you, I would leave this town. Don't mess with that doll. Don't mess with that house.
Why do you live so close to it?
I ain't got nowhere else to go.
Oh,
well, my family grew up.
So sorry.
That's why she's the on-air personality. That was a good question. I'm gonna write that down for later.
Seriously, just some barbiturates. Tylenol with codeine. Jesus, I can get that in Vancouver.
Every single nurse gives you as much shit as humanly possible before finally being seen by a very overworked and very tired doctor. Hey folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live. This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.
Thank God.